2 months ago, my husband was sleeping in our daughter's racing bed, and our daughter wasn't feeling well.
I was sleeping in her bed, and I heard voices.